Hey guys, a very good morning to you from Pune. I hope you're all doing well. I'm here today to do your general frequency spread. So let's get started without wasting any time. Alright, the first card is the Nine of Swords. This card represents your current energy. Now this Nine of Swords is a card that indicates fear, anxiety, worry and overthinking. But this is also a card that says you are currently going through all these emotions. More because you are sort of making a big deal out of something. It's not so much because external factors around you are worrisome. It's more because, you know, you are perhaps a little overwhelmed with all that is going on around you, and specifically maybe with communication that has come your way recently. The second card is the Eight of Pentacles. This card represents what you are attracting with your current energy. The Eight of Pentacles is a great card to see in a career or a finance reading. This card says that you are highly skilled at what you do and that you are, you know, possibly attracting a lot of, work opportunities and offers. This card says that you may also get some opportunities wherein you will need to diversify a little from what it is that you actually do professionally. So you may require to, take up a course or study a little bit. But it's whatever is coming your way, it's something that you can handle if you wish to handle it. Now going back to the first card, I feel that your anxiety could be related to the job offers that have come your way, perhaps because, you know, it is slightly outside your comfort zone, or it's something that you've never been offered before. The last card is the Four of Cups. This card represents how you can attract more abundance and prosperity. You know, this is a card of sort of being self-consumed because you are not really, you're not bothered about what you already have in front of you. And neither are you looking at opportunities that are coming your way. You're being very closed off. And the message with this card is for you to be sort of, you know, to wake up to opportunities that come your way. Something may not be tailor-made to suit your requirements, but there is something you can get out of it. And by that I mean that if you're offered a job here, which you're not very comfortable with, instead of taking it up full-time, you might want to take it up as a consultant or part-time. So, you know, there are options to the opportunities that are coming your way, and you can attract more abundance and prosperity if you're open to it and you think with an open and strategic mind. Well, that's all I have for you today. I wish you all a great day ahead. Bye-bye.